tariffs are the wrong way to go about fixing this. When we do a tariff, even if China does not retaliate, we have winners and losers in America. So the raw steel tariff, it may help out our raw steel producers, but it hurts our manufactured steel because we end up paying more for manufactured steel and we lose our competitiveness. And then it leads to retaliation, which affects our beef, our pork, our soybeans, sorghum. In the end, we want to have a free trade that's fair, because both consumers benefit when that happens, Chinese and American. There's things that we do that our agriculture is the most competitive in the world, but there's things that China does that is also the most competitive. And then in the end, both consumers benefit.